lines in a brand new lesson. Go to learn it by rapping, and I ain't a messin'. Y=2x+3 represents a line on this graph you see, and your job is to show me exactly where it be. A task that's easy if you'll sing with me. We'll start with the basics of things you have to know. The general equation of a line for show. So y'all get ready, cause here we go. Equation for a line is y=mx+b. Now don't be a dope. What is the slope? The slope is
m out of n.
Then what b to b? I'll tell you what the b be.
It be this.
I'll tell you what the b be.
It be this.
The b be the y interceptor, you see.
I said a b be the y interceptor, you see.
I said the b be the y interceptor, you see. Now I'll say b, and you say y. Ready? B.
Y.
B.
Y.
I'll say slope, and you say n. Ready?
Slope. M.
Slope.
M.
The y's up.
High,
but not on
drugs.
We're high on
math,
but we're off
mathers.
Now, what is the y-intercept? You tell me so. No.
It's the point where the line crosses y. Yo, yo.
Slope is defined as
rise over run.
You gotta know this if you wanna
get her done.
I'll say riser, you say run. Ready, riser.
Run.
Riser.
Run.
I'll say get her, and you say done. And
done.
Done. Vertical lines are straight up and fine, and they got a slope that is
undefined.
Superman flies in a horizontal line with a slope of
zero.
Cause he's a my
hero.
If lines are parallel, they have the same
slope.
If you don't know this, then you have
no hope.
Let's hear you say this. It's a real tongue twister. Perfectly perpendicular now.
Smoke that, mister.
Ha ha. Perpendicular lines have very special slopes.
They're opposite reciprocals. That ain't no joke.
Opposite reciprocals. Let's hear you say that.
Opposite reciprocals are rat-a-tat-tat.
You're going to hear the word called linear. You're going to be asked what it means.
For sure.
If you take off the last two letters,
A-R,
and you take what's left and you put it in a
car,
and you take that car and you shove it up your
brain.
The meaning of a linear becomes quite
plain.
I'll say linear and you say line. Ready?
Linear.
Line.
Linear.
Line.
Is this equation linear? Well, how will you know? Ready?
Y=mx+b. Yo.
Y=2x+3. Does it fit the form? Well, you tell me.
y=2x+3.
And y=mx+b. If it's in that form, then linear it is. What other forms are there, the little boy quills? Well, there's a graph we'll do, and it's shaped like a
U.